What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to more today's video. Thank you all for the likes and support you have been showing me. I really appreciate. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you click on the subscribe button and also click on the bell icon so you can always get a notification whenever I drop a new video. Without further ado, let's get into it. So before we
Corporal in command.
Go, go.
Hey, what's going on?
Captain? Dr. Jimenez has been murdered.
Jesus Christ.
Slit his throat from here to
Where's
here.
Where's Taylor? Did Taylor see anything?
All the narcotics in the camp are gone.
Taylor.
This one's on me. I assigned him to the infirmary.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying Taylor was a junkie.
You knew? It doesn't matter. Anymore.
This day, as the sun sets on this island, it also sets on the life of a great man, Captain Arturo Jimenez. Doc, to many of you, is gone. Taken from us on the eve of our great victory. Captain Jimenez was murdered, slaughtered, his life ripped from him. His blood, even now, soaks the tent where he toiled, hour after hour, tending our sick, our injured, our wounded. The great tragedy here is not that a good man needlessly lost his life, though for that I am indeed very sorry. The great tragedy here is that he could not be replaced. Dr. Jimenez was the only trained physician in our ranks. Perhaps in all the world. My eyes have been opened. I see now the great mistake we have made. We have filled our ark with books and seeds and discs. Medical journals, medical books and encyclopedia. We have in spades. But who now, when this terrible war is over, will teach us how to use them. Journals can be replaced. Books and encyclopedia can be replaced. Dr. Jimenez, our only doctor, cannot be replaced. I go now to grieve in private. I suggest you do the same. Company dismissed.
Thank you.
Captain Curry, come in. Corporal St. John and Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet.
I thought he was a good guy.
Captain Jimenez was the only doctor we had.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the ski lodge. I'm gonna go there and see if I can find him.
Radio me if you do. And Corporal, the Colonel wants Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out.
Here we go. Never gets old.
St. John. Captain Curry to Deacon St. John. Please report to me at Diamond Lake.
Yes, Captain. I'm here. Copy that.
Corporal St. John, report to me in command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. And don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
I hope this is high enough.
Boozer, it's Deacon. Come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you. You're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. I thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in, see how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too. nothing like scrap. Let's take a look around. Which way? Back on track. Can use this.
that fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick and you kick
Wade.
And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. Don't let them hang me.
I don't care what a man's done. You never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well,
when we found him, he was already dead. Overdose.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out. Colonel, reporting in that that cult, R.I.P. They're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yeah,
Yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. It seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. I'm not offended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace. They offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world and the abyss.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
St. John, report to me at command.
Colonel Garrett, yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out. Colonel, reporting as ordered.
Corporal St. John, I'm hearing good things about you from Lieutenant Weaver and Sarah. Lieutenant Windiger. They say you're doing a fine job.
Well, thank you, sir. I'm just trying to be of service.
I've got another job for you. Drifters have set up camp southeast of here along Highway 97. They're using hit-and-run tactics. They hit our supply runs, then run back to their camp, like the cowards they are. It appears they've created a defensive position on the rooftop of an old gas station. I've marked it on your map. I've consulted Captain Curry, and he feels it would be best to send in a single soldier. Someone who works well alone. Who might be able to use the element of surprise.
Yes, sir. I can do that.
Very good, Corporal. Report to me when the mission is complete. Dismissed.
Back in the day.
Alright guys, so that's all I have time for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and also if you haven't subscribed, click on the subscribe button and also click on the bell icon so you can always get a notification whenever I drop a new video. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for the support. I really appreciate it. Love you all. Peace.